people of the world, Lord Jesus Christ died for all sins on the cross, according to the scriptures, was buried, raised again from the dead on the third day, according to the scriptures. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Believe on Lord Jesus Christ and don't be saved in thy house. If you don't want to go to hell, if you want to all your sins forgiven, Lord Jesus Christ will forgive you all your sins and give you eternal life. You will become Son of God and save you from your sins if you ask Him. Think about this. By grace you are saved through faith. Not the social is the gift of God, not of works as any man shall boast. Lord Jesus Christ is God, Trinity, Father, Son and Holy Spirit. He was born of Virgin Mary, lived sinless life, and He died on the cross for you and resurrected. And He will save you. He was blood sacrifice for you. Take the free gift. Don't go to hell. Have your all sins forgiven. Be saved today, now.